Hello, welcome to my channel. My name is Andrea. I have a B&M bargains haul today. Let's get started. The first thing is Christmas related. This wooden Christmas tree with the word "is the most wonderful time of the year," and the right way to place this, you have to move these bits all over and it will give you the impression of the Christmas tree. I quite like it. I think it's nice. There were different designs and different wordings, and it was $3.99. I think I will start decorate soon. The next thing is also home related. This sign for my hallway, it says, "Life is short, always choose happiness." It's true, guys, always choose happiness. And it was $1.99. I think it's really nice. I like the color, I like the heartbeat, I like the rope. Brilliant. The next thing is a money bank. This jar design with a world map on it and with a world holiday found. I decided that I want to travel more. I spend my money more wisely, looking for like bargain flights and good deals, and it's a good way to start my collection for my new hobby. The next thing is for my living room, this armchair tree. It will be on my couch, and this I like this wooden gray design. And as the picture shows, you have to put on the armrest and you can keep your phone, your drink, your notebook or whatever really close. I rearranged my living room and I don't have anywhere to put my stuff at the moment, so it will be so handy. The next thing is for my kitchen, this microfiber drying mat. I used to have one of these, but it got ruined, so I had to buy another one. It has different wordings on it, like different kitchen-related wordings like dry, fork, knife, turn, spoon, whatever. And it's very handy. I put under a wire drying rack, and it keeps everything clean and tidy and dry. Toothpaste, this Colgate Max White one, just £1. A pack of 50 of punched pockets for $1.29. It is handy to have it. I was running out of it, so I needed some. Last but not least, an energy drink. I know that this is not the healthiest thing of the world, but I will work night shift, I will start today, this is my first night, so I will definitely need some kick. It has high caffeine content, high taurine, and of course I won't consume this 1 liter for one go. I try to keep it for 2 or 3 nights, we will see, finger crossed. That's everything I bought. The shop was full of with Christmas items. At the moment, I don't need any more Christmas bits. So that's what I found and I needed. I hope you liked it. Thank you for watching. See you again soon. Bye.